Good horse, guys.
Those people in Kumatsu, they owe you their lives. My life is yours.
Be careful up there.
Take this. It's all I have.
Oh.
Basked in peace, we rest. Escaping higher, we climb. Flourishing and free.
The invaders were taken from Komatsu Forge.
Yes, by the Jito's nephew.
Wait, the samurai who survived Komura is young Lord Sakai?
The one who defeated the Granite Pass bandits when he was 16.
My brothers couldn't stop talking about it. Then there's hope for us. Bandit dropped dead. Never knew the samurai was there.
Do you have enough to feed little Inoka?
Nobody can break him. Not even the Mongols.
I guess we can hope. Wasn't it Lord Shimura who fought off a pirate ambush outside Port Izumi?
Yes. And he escaped the trap Lord Yarikawa set for him in the mountains. People tried to bring him down and wind up dead.
Even so, everybody's luck runs out sometime.
It's not luck. He's the most cunning Jito we've ever had. If he were on the mainland, he'd be shogun by now.
Maybe you're right.
Mark my words. We haven't seen the last of Lord Shimura.
Place to attack Tsushima.
But how?
I've heard rumors that he's going to Tsushima and Sanoji before he came.
Then he knew he would win at Komoda.
Without a man like the Khan ever risks defeat.
Then what chance do we have?
Do you want my honest answer?
I think you just...
Believe how fast the Mongols took over everything.
I was in Adamo Bay when they arrived. Heard the drums before we saw them. Terrifying.
Did you try to fight back?
The elders ordered us to close the gate. It made no difference.
Not against their weapons. Did they use the one that throws fire?
They didn't need weapons. Their leader was enough.
What did he do?
Talked to us in our own language. It was persuasive. And then the elders told us to open the gate.
They already took
in all of Japan. We'll see how they can be defeated. We can hope the Shogun has helped. But it's too late to help us.
Maybe he'll come and retake Tsushima.
No point hoping for something that will never happen.
You're right. We have to face reality.
And the next, the samurai was behind him.
Ben!
The bandit dropped dead. Never knew the samurai was there.
He must move quietly.
Then quickly. He killed a second bandit moments later.
Maybe the stories are true. He's more ghost than man.
He could be here now. Blade ready to kill.
And we'd never hear him coming. I have nothing left. I'm going to starve.
What happened?
Bandits, my lord. They took my food. Every last scrap.
Do you know where they went?
Northeast, into the woods.
If I find them, they'll regret stealing from you.
Please don't harm them. They're just as desperate as I am.
No promises.
Don't!
Rice. Must be the food they stole.
My lord, you're back.
I have your food.
Rice. I don't remember the last time I had rice.
You said they stole it from you.
Please, forgive me.
You lied to me.
Bandits don't deserve food at a time like this, my lord. Besides, I ask you not to hurt them.
They gave me no choice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have lied. I still would have helped you.
I won't do it again. I promise.
The Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Smoke for a campfire. Longo convoy, ambushed. Could be the Straw Hats doing. Attack started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Looks like more bodies up ahead. trying to get away from his attackers.
Here! Let's go!
Sakai.
Yuzo. You look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better, too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there, too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt. Starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you. Anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Just ready!
Hold your ground.
I always do.
This is for Komodo Beach.
Kill them all!
Ugh!
Don't let them surround us.
Form has improved.
And you managed to grow a beard.
Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Horse! Planning to walk? Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. It seemed like fun.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai lords. I was sharing a drink with my men.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet. Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse. Took...
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komoda Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so.
But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
Do you have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
He's here! Ryuzo's back!
About time.
I don't see any food. Who's the...
This is my old friend. Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment.
Come.
Come with me, Jin. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine. Through here, Jin. If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit. Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest. You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira, and we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Yuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Men, we're moving out.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran.
Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
That's my Kage. Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride. Huh?
Still working on your climbing tool, my lord.
Whatever your sword needs.
I'll see you again.
Your sword arm protects us all.
Armor, my lord. This will keep you safe.
Sous-titrage.
unknown horizons. On sturdy ground we retreat. Shattered, but alive.
Stand and fight! Hogarchin Octus, the samurai!
Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
How long's it been since she's over? Ha!
Good. You're here. You ready to steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
A signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once I destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me. And take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Yuzo.
Anything?
Nothing here. Nothing over here.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. The Mongols have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal a boat.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach. All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming. Keep them busy long enough for us to enter the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard Yuzo. Let's move.
We won't let you down.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournaments. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about... Your men should be in position. Light the torch.
Now, man. I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire!
This wasn't the plan, Chief. There's no time to fight. We need to get to that boat.
Oh,
sure!
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Can't believe no one tried to sink us.
Your men distracted the ship's crew, too. Duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No foot here. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. It was a long time ago.
Men distracted the ship's crew, too.
Look around for them.
No food here. Who bothered you so much?
Now you do.
Nothing. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship.
Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings!
Nice ship.
We have to move fast. Mongols, take them.
Isn't here. It has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
Yum Harsinta,
Bertila, Gordon, Ogonstra,
Polarigo.
Thank you. Sasha! Sasha!
These look like battle plans.
Better go find Yuzo.
Never quit!
That Mongol, if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
Bastards!
They're burning our food!
Yuzo, we have to go.
Can you swim?
If I have to. The fire's spreading!
Sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way. I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am the leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
I need to find Yuna.
good team, don't we?
Hey.